New hit 6:30, the Modesto Irrigation District now one step closer to potentially selling its water to San Francisco. But farmers and customers are fighting that deal. KCRA3's Janet O explains the struggle to keep local resources at home.
Stanislaus County residents say water is more valuable than money. After all, it helps support the number one industry in the area, agriculture. The ongoing battle was heard at today's Modesto Irrigation public hearing. The vast majority stood up to oppose the potential water sale to San Francisco, saying that it would threaten the way of life and the rights of those who live here.
We're talking about jobs, 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 and food, food, food. We cannot survive without water.
The contract details have not been fine-tuned, including the length of the agreement. As of now, MID says it would generate more than $1.5 million a year if it sells 2 million gallons per day to San Francisco. MID says it would negotiate terms to protect customers first in case of a drought. At least one board member, Larry Bird, called for the deal to be killed today, but the majority voted to continue with negotiations.
They've sworn to do what is right and best for this district. And for anyone to assume otherwise, I simply say that is not the case.
Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
The MID says it will negotiate deals and make them public before the board makes a final vote just a few weeks from now. The sale of that water is meant to help pay for millions of dollars in improvements to infrastructure. But many customers are now saying they don't mind paying the rate increases as long as that deal is killed.